Timinator here, playing some Spelunky. Just got this game over holidays. Played it once or twice, but I'm pretty new to the game, and it's pretty challenging so far. Been having a lot of difficulty figuring some basic stuff out here. Yeah, I'll just have fun with it and see what happens. I hate these spiders so much. Such trolls just jump out at you from nowhere. It's looking like a lot of this game is going to be figuring out how things work, and being able to avoid warning signs. Yeah, got that dart trap. Stop with a boulder. Come here, taking you with me. First, though, let's get rid of that dart trap as well. I'll throw something in front of the dart traps I found that will shoot. It'll go ahead and trigger the dart traps, and they will not shoot at you as you go by them. If you try to sneak past the dart traps, they will hit you every time, from my experience. There's the exit. Saved my damsel already. What was that? Haste. Make sticky bombs. Go ahead. It's like covered in cobwebs. Allow me to get some gems over here. Alright. Go ahead and get to the exit. I have not got very far in this game. I think the farthest I've got is like 1-2 or 1-3. Don't really know what's much deeper in this game, but just have to keep playing and find out. Come with me if you want to live. Or die, maybe. Because I don't know if I'm the best adventurer you want to hitch a ride with. And now she's all scared running away from me. No, I didn't mean. Okay. Those cobwebs just make you go slow. Which can be problematic sometimes. I'm guessing in later levels they're probably going to be a lot more, since at the beginning they're not that big of a deal, though. Just delays you a few seconds. There's a snake in my pocket. Yeah, she ran off without me. She might just die now. Oh, she's just chilling down there with that rat. Alright. Cool. Rats seem completely harmless, so not too worried there. Ah, there's a shopkeeper. Let's see here. Not too interested in a web gun. I guess I can get a boomerang. Don't really know what a lot of the items get you yet. Oh, what the? I pushed the wrong button. Don't attack the shopkeep. He's a very, very angry and vengeful man. Yeah, so all kinds of random stuff can happen. That can just put your adventure at an end like that. It's more like real life that way. For a video game character, Spelunky is a pretty fragile guy. Yeah. Ugh. Yeah, that worked pretty well. Got that spider on my way down. default, your normal thing. I'm almost dead now. I've got to keep an eye out for those dark traps. Alright, well. Got a damsel to save. Mostly just trying to figure out how things work here. Ugh. I hate these enemies in pots. I'm gonna have to, always attack. I'm gonna be more careful now. Let's see. Climbing gloves. I'm gonna try about this playoff. Oh no, I need bombs. Another enemy hiding in a pot. You can just die so fast. What I need to figure out is how to actually heal in this game. Because there's such a small amount of health. And I got him that time. Done with you guys tricking me. Oh, crud. I'm still tricking me, am I? Oh crud! Scorpions are bad. You know what? Get out of here. This game will not give you much of a break. You gotta be pretty careful. Oh my god. Well, hey, she survived the arrow. That is surprising. Yes, you can actually kill your hostage, or I mean, temporary girlfriend. Well, let's get rid of these spikes and stuff. Alright, well, at least you're safe and I'm not gone without me. Spikes are instant death traps from what I've experienced. So if you ever fall on traps, you're just, I mean on a spike, you're just dead. This game pulls no punches in its attempts to get you killed. Ugh, that took fall damage too, or did I hit the spider? I don't know. Oh, I thought I was gonna hit her for a second. Nope. I got to rescue her that time. There we go. And end up not getting past the second level again. That's great. Ugh. One last hit. Oh, and I can't. Oh, there's a key over there. I'm gonna take you here before I get you killed. Let's see if I can get to this key. Nothing else works, you can always just blast your way through it this time. Oh boy. Yeah! Probably a waste of a bomb, but at least that way I can get through without getting hit. Ooh, that would close up my exit. Take too long, this ghost comes after you and starts haunting. I'm just gonna get out of here. I don't know how to get to that key really anyway. If you run through the cobwebs a bit, then you'll be able to get out. They'll go away. about 2 full times running through them. That looks like a mean spider. I don't think I want to mess with that thing. I really need something to crack. Let's grab this pot. Let's see if this will work. Well, that didn't work. This game is pretty hard. It's probably gonna take me a while before I can get anywhere in this game. Oh, come on. Oh, seriously? One important thing to note that I figured out, spikes kill you if you fall on them instantly, but you can walk through them, so... Oh, man. I gotta get something to throw for that art trap. I've got nothing. Well, blast my way through over here. Let me see if this will work. This should work if I can get it over here without any strength. No, Spelunky, no. Doing it all wrong. That's not quite what I meant to do, but okay. Snake, see if I can use this pot. Don't know if I'm gonna be able to have anything with that, so just be careful. Well, that works. I'm out of bombs, so I'm almost worried about that. But I got the sword. Yeah, take that. Sword is much nicer. Well, I'm not being dumb. Here we go. Let's see. Oh, he is armed and ready for business. But probably not the type of business that I would want. Did not go far enough. Oh, I guess it already shot out. Alright, here we go. Level 3, and we've got a statue. An idol, right off the bat. Well, I think I know what I'm gonna do here. I'm gonna grab this thing. These are booby-trapped, so you don't want to just run over and grab them. You want to grab them and run like hell, and preferably get up somewhere high. Because that happens. There we go. There's a key on this level too, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to. Oh, crud! Oh, no. Ooh, that thing looked dangerous when you attack him. Or an obstacle attacks him. Wow. There's a lot of spikes there. Alright. Oh! Now, I'm already at half health. This is going splendid. careful when throwing stuff, because you can totally hit yourself. The spike traps do 2 damage. It's all dark. Oh. Gotta carry a torch. Not seen this before. Really? Wow. I guess I can light these torches on it. This is my first time actually getting this far. I guess it's just because I'm far enough down. Guess this is level 4 or whatever. Oh. Well, you throw your torch. Well, I don't. Oh, it's a monster. So I just touch it and I... So I guess I don't want to touch it. Oh. Well. Oh, that was just level 2. I guess it's just randomly sometimes you can get to... Jeez, those things in the pots. Oh my gosh. You know what? Let's just get rid of this thing in the old fashioned way. Well, that was close. Skeleton trying to get up and get... Wow. Another close call. You need to be approaching all of my pots that way. Be very cautious. Jump higher now. I actually jump 2 squares up. What was the cape again? I can get both of these actually. Yeah. Nice. Oh, thank goodness that already triggered, otherwise I would be. Default, so. I actually like the purple spiders better because they don't jump out at you and they give you a chance to hit them. So, yeah, I could just climb up walls. Man, this is nice. Really close though. It almost got it. Oh my. No, I didn't have to do that. Seriously? It still hit me. Wow, that's lame. I was doing so well! Oh! Oh! Double dart trap. Well, at least this triggered the other one. Wow. Way to start. This game demands perfection for the most part. mess up and get hit, a lot of times you might as well just start all over. I'm mostly just trying to figure the game out right now. Yeah, I need to start double tapping those barrels, those pots, I mean. There is the key. Game really hates me. Stop it, nothing to make sure I die. Oh no, Dark Trap. I see what you're trying to do. You are such a klutz, Spelunky. Hitting yourself in the head. Oh my god. Just center flying. Oh no. Oh really? It's still hitting me. Man. This game is brutal. Okay. You are failing as a bad exterminator. To get a new girlfriend once for a new ship. Maybe she'll get rid of bats better for me. Where did you go? You're just chilling down there. And somehow you managed to survive the dark trap. No idea how. Getting close. Oh, that was close. What? What even happened? I broke the pot and there was a snake in it and it knocked me onto the spike. Wow. It's just out to get me. Ridiculous. I enjoy a nice hard platform, but this is something else. It's just malicious. Out of here, some jumpy spidiness. Wow, I did not want to get off the ladder. I just got me killed. Oh, yeah, I got this one before, the teleporter. That's pretty cool. Thank you. it's gonna fall right back down. Oh man, this game, I think I better call it a night. I will be back another day sometime when I feel like it.